What is the process? Because I haven't been able to find a superintendent in Monroe that's never had an expiration on their contract. Stop my time? How long will this go on?
Until we find a qualified candidate that we are happy with and we feel is going to bring the best experience to our district.